So why don't we get it started with our first video of our first couple dancers.
Let's get our, this one we're not as good with, but we'll.
It's okay because.
But you don't know what the routine is. If we mess up, you won't even know.
Yeah.
That's what we bank on.
Yeah.
Oh my God, and it's all me. Like, I'm the one that's supposed to be doing all this. Me, that's gonna have a problem, but it's.
That everyone's entitled to their opinion. But I think we're gonna make it.
Welcome to the stage, Sean and Tim dancing the jive to Hey Ya! Tim, ladies and gentlemen. That was amazing. What a way to get started. Let's start with our judges. Lindsay?
Wow. You want our scores? Do you want our scores first?
Yes, we would like to. Well, yes, look at, oh, seven, eight, eight. Oh, my gosh. We're starting off strong, aren't we?
Boom. You came out here swinging. That was awesome. Literally, swinging. Hard to be the first couple out on the floor. Were there some nerves, Shauna? I love it. Yeah. I sensed a little bit. You were a little bit stiff because you were a little bit nervous, and I wanted you to just get lost in that song because it's a really awesome song, and you were just like a little bit too stiff for it for me, but I still thought you brung it. You brought it hard. I'm really excited for your next piece.
All right, Martin.
All right, Shauna, let me tell you what I thought here. First of all, you have a beautiful smile on stage. It was absolutely infectious. What I could say is a good dancer has great technique, great timing, but a great dancer makes an audience feel what they're feeling, and we felt it tonight. It was lovely. You made me feel it. You made me feel how much fun it was. Yeah, there were nerves, but that was quite a way to open the show. That was amazing. Thank you for that. All right, I'm going to turn it over to Candy.
Hey, y'all! Woo! I would definitely agree on that smile. First thing I wrote, that you just light up the stage. There were a couple timing issues and we lost connection a little bit, but girl, you can shake it. Woo! Great job, loved it. Can't wait for the next one.
All right, thank you, Shauna and Tim. I really like this group over here, they're very loud. Are you guys going to let him get away with that? Come on.